Oxygen means life. It's true for every cell in our body, every organism in the world. You need oxygen for many processes that drive life and health of the cells. If you interrupt that flow, that tissue or cells start dying. The body has an amazing ability to heal itself. Wherever there is injury, oxygen has been shown to increase the working of many cells in the body, including cells that make new blood vessels, cells that make collagen, and cells that regenerate bone. Hyperbaric oxygen means that it is 100% oxygen under pressure. There are certain conditions that are emergency conditions, which are life and death, that hyperbaric oxygen can treat. It can also treat some very significant infections in the body or when there is trauma, very commonly used for people with diabetic ulcers. It also is used to treat wounds and other injuries to tissues where there is scarring or death of tissue, like from radiation. So it restores the continuity of tissues, it restores the circulation, and it is basically a very good regenerative medicine tool.
Avascular necrosis is a condition where the blood supply to the bone has been injured or dies. If the blood vessels have been damaged, then the cells in the bone die, and then the bone unfortunately starts to collapse and fall apart. Stem cells are very beneficial to avascular necrosis because they can help repair the damaged blood supply and the dead bone. At Yale, we harvest the stem cells from the patient's bone marrow in their pelvis. So we take some of that bone marrow, and during the surgery, we process it in a centrifuge, and we're able to isolate and concentrate down the stem cells.
We now know that hyperbaric oxygen stimulates stem cells.
By combining the hyperbaric oxygen treatment with the surgery, we're giving the body the best chance to regrow those blood vessels. You can think of it as an extra boost or as an extra push. We're giving it just a little bit more of a chance to repair itself.
Each treatment is 2 hours inside the chamber, 5 days a week. We do 10 before the surgery and 20 after. So it takes about 6 weeks. The first thing is we do like a office consultation. We explain what hyperbaric is, just like, you know, I'm doing now. We answer questions. We discuss risks and benefits. We reassure the patient that it is really a very safe treatment.
The program allows us to coordinate a complex set of treatments and therapies. We work with all the specialists, such as the pulmonologists, rheumatologists, hematologists, who treat a lot of these patients who have avascular necrosis.
Being a department which combines orthopedic and rehabilitation is unique in and of itself, and the addition of stem cells is also very unique. And then the patient gets hyperbaric oxygen treatment, which is also part of our own department. If they need other things to make them function better, it's not just treating the joint. We have to treat the person. We really focus on the function and the whole patient.